as in her beauty. An empty valley's where she dwells, obscure. A family, she says, was once a good one. She lives with grass and trees now spent and poor. When lately there was chaos in the waters, and at the rebels' hands her brothers died, their high rank failed them, as did her entreaties, their flesh and bones remained unsanctified. Faithless man to whom she once was married keeps a new woman beautiful as jade. Whose trees, whose leaves cut up at night since evening, a mandarin dark can't sleep. He only sees the smile of his new woman. How can he then hear his old woman among the mountain spring-fed streams run clearly, leaving the mountains they are soiled with dross. Her mate has sold her pearls and is returning to mend the thatch. Drag the vines across. Her hands are often full of bitter cypress. The flowers she picks don't go to grace her hair. She rests against tall bamboo trees at nightfall, the weather's cold and her blue sleep.